Texas is a unique state in its varied topographical, historical, and cultural landscape. Sitting at the foot of the Hemisphere Tower, UTSA's Institute of Texan Cultures celebrates the cultural diversity that makes up Texas. Opened in 1968, the Institute of Texan Cultures welcomes more than 300,000 visitors a year. This is where our story begins. When one thinks of Texas, it's easy to muster up images of cowboys, county fairs, and town hall meetings. It might not even be difficult to recognize Texas's Mexican and Spanish influences throughout the years. But it's the Belgian farm worker, the military history, the Chinese immigrant, the Native American, the German families, the Japanese immigrant, the African American population that the ITC seeks to celebrate.
We also have a photo archive library. Over a million photos that we have on file, color, black and white, all over Texas, not just San Antonio. All kinds of people.
With books, periodicals, 3 million images in stock, featuring 26 ethnic and cultural groups, oral history programs, online education, video conferencing, and the annual Texas Folklife Festival, UTSA's Institute of Texan Cultures is dedicated to growing and enriching its visitors with knowledge about the diverse history of Texas.